marijuana, fucking weed, MJ, Mary Jane, whatever you want to call it. You still got to bow down to a hip-hop pioneer. Right? Facts. Keep it real. Keep it next time. So basically, we got to do some stuff and always give the recognition where the recognition is due. Right? Keep it real. Why is the girl from London doing this? Wow. At the end of the day, you still got to bloody do it, haven't you? So at the end of the day, we're going to keep it real. We're going to keep it Lil Cease. And we're going to keep it. How are we keeping it? Let's go. I'm going to hear some music. And it's going to come back all the way. Something to do with Lil Cease. And Lil Cease was affiliated with the greatest rapper of all time. I know you're all high. I'm not high now. I don't smoke weed. But, you know, whatever. Now I'm on a natural bloody high. What's up, Hassan? Hello? It sounds like Biggie. It sounds like Biggie. And all my girls in the back with the gorgeous bunnies and showing themselves. And I love all of you. Let's go!
What's the peacemaker shit, baby? Let's go.
Before you eat rich, moving up, y'all can keep this. Motherfucker, we in deep shit. In a 6 feet deep cliff, with a motherfucker's big split. I just wanna roll up, nigga, get my mind right now. Nigga, I ain't got the time right now. I was low key, but I'm in the limelight now. Yeah, it's time for me to shine right now, go get it. I wake up early in the morning every day, and that's just to go get it. Yeah, a lot of niggas envy me, but I still wake up and tell these little niggas I'm down the block. Just call at me, nigga. Make it time today to catch me a hop. Just call at me, nigga. Tell them give me everything that you got. Just call at me, nigga. Cause I wanna roll, drown in the money. Bankroll, try to get it back from the bankroll. Niggas gotta hit us on the payroll. Get it how I get it.
Hey, yeah.
Get it how I get it how I get it, get it how I get it how I get it. Nigga, get it how I get it. Gang. Happy fucking B-Day to me, nigga.
Happy birthday.
Fly till you cry, nigga. You already know it's Jay Quest, nigga. 1523.
Hey. Big motherfucking shout out to the fam, yes, Oun P in the motherfucking building.
Oh,
y'all know what it is, nigga. Shout out. We don't got too many artists getting deals and doing what they do, you know what I'm saying? So big shout out to my man Oun P.
Bro.
Big shout out to, thank you, fam. Big shout out to my man Jay Quest. His little brother killing that shit tonight. I swear to God, man. 1523, yo, Quest, I'm always happy to have you in the building, man. I love your sound and your music, so I always wanted people to understand what you're doing, so I need stages for you to be on, man, so thank you for being here. I hope they appreciate you as much as I do, man. You know what I'm saying? All right, that's what it is. So next up, man, we got the Peacemaker mixtape. Continue on. We got Way to Black. You may get back on this mic and have some fun. PieceMaker mixtape listening party you are experiencing. Oh.
Wait.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Hey.
Big shout out to my girl Chacha Mystique, man. Y'all need to check her out on IG. She is truly legit. She got her own show. She's a real deal. I just happy she didn't be here with me to celebrate my shit. You know what I'm saying? So, big shout out to the rest of the team. That's going
you know this ain't no G. Breaking the bank, I'm a bitch, you know I'm ready to